the Ducks. Flyers wrap up their three-game homestand. They'll begin a road trip later this week. Here's Perry moving up with Getzloff. The pass, the shot, the save, Mason. Rebound shot is denied as well in front. Now, the one thing you didn't want to see was Perry and Getzloff moving in a two-on-one, but Mason took care of things.
Yeah, good work there by Umberg to knock the puck back to center. Getzloff tough to get that puck away from. Here's Perry. Good by Luke Shen. Botnin gets it over Shen's head. And now Perry, the angle shot, save, rebound. It's in the blue paint, no whistle. Mason's in the net, but the puck evidently is not. Mosawani, who, of course, retired after last season. Oshemesh shot right off the draw, handcuff, Mason, save, rebound, they score! Tim Jackman bangs home the rebound, and the Ducks get the first one here tonight. It is 1-0, his first of the year.
Clean win, the blast. And when Steve Mason went to clear it, it looked like it flipped up on him and he couldn't get help from anybody. Went right to the stick of Jackman.
Yeah, Jackman came from the far side, guys. He was a winger at the boards and was left unattended.
Clears McDonald, couldn't do it. Does intercept the pass, though, as he's coming back out in front. Banks it, but not out. Kept in by Fowler across to Lindholm. Quick wrist shot, deflection, score! In front, Monte Smith-Pelly with the redirection. As the power play was winding down, the Ducks make it 2-0.
And as the penalty was expiring, they were able to make one more D-to-D pass to the blue line, and that's a good deflection. That puck was going a foot wide before Smith-Pelly deflected it in.
Knocked over a stick to center ice. Nothing he can do about that. He just started hopping on the way back to strike. He's got the puck now, and he hits Voracek roaring through center. Voracek could not get the shot off. Giroux does save Anderson. Voracek was impeded on his way in and never did. There's Giroux directing traffic with a head bob there. Gets the strike for the shot. He scores! Mark Strike follows directions well. And he pounds it past Anderson. Power play goal. Flyers are on the board. It's 2-1. His Strike scores for a case of Tasty Cake.
Right, there goes Couturier to the left. Here comes Mark Strike to the right. And Couturier was the decoy that opened it up for Giroux to thread the needle to Mark Strike. A shot right off the post.
Right off the wall by Voracek, trying to make the maneuver. And does his centering pass tipped across ice. Giroux waits, fades on it, then Shen is shot. Save Anderson, rebound! Oh, how do you keep that one out? Now it's in, they score! Simmons kept chopping away, and he winds up in.
Giroux right here, but he fanned on it. Looked like the play might die. Braden Shen kept it alive by shoveling it in front. And then Wayne Simmons, he knows how to sniff out the puck in the blue. Right there. In and out so quickly, but the ref was perfectly positioned to call it.
He's doing well with that. Here's Bolesky moving up, final 24 seconds of this second period. Getzloff plays it to himself, turns back to the backhand, centers it, Bolesky scores! Breakdown defensively, and Bolesky puts the Ducks back on top, 3-2 with 16.8 remaining in the second period. A tie into the third. Here is Voracek, makes the deke, takes a look, deeks again around behind, wraps it around in front, but Cogliano's right there. Did not clear, though. Delzato has it. In the backhand, and he finds Voracek. Voracek stepping in front of the backhand. He scores! Changes here is Giroux. Sends it to Raffle. He is cut off. Kessler pushes it back to Philadelphia ice. Giroux across ice. Schultz could not come up with that. Cogliano got it back. Lindholm a shot. Knocked down, rebound shot. Saved by Mason. He's got it. And now Fowler pinned in the corner, 2 seconds, one, and we are headed to overtime. Silverberg will go for the Ducks. 5-for-10 in his career. Cuts on in and scores. Tie the shootout back up. He's got a myriad of moves. And the backhand forehand, backhand, he scores! A beauty! Tied at one. William Karlsson will try to be the hero. For the Ducks, the rookie, cutting on in, shoots and scores! Wild Bill, they call him. And he wins the hockey game for the Ducks.